So a warm welcome to you all. We will be underway very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. And our live game is Barcelona against Sevilla. I'm Peter Drury, and seated in the experts' hot seat is our man Jim Beglin.
Glad to be here, Peter, and I'm ready to rumble.
Look at the lineups. The whistle. Sergio Busquets. Who's going to make this theirs? Umtiti. Sergio Busquets. Rakitic. Sergio Busquets. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Messi has a swing at it. He's got away with one there.
Well, that should set them on their way and get into a nice rhythm. The early signs are very encouraging now.
Roberto
goes on an adventurous run. Gets good distance on it. Rakitic. Roberto. Has gone out. He found his man. Messi. This is promising. Messi! Too close for comfort.
It's been such a positive start. I think the next step has to involve tucking one away.
Barcelona applying all the early pressure.
Well, it's been a very purposeful start. I can add powerful too. They've set about their task with terrific energy.
He's done very well to get to that.
Much more than a routine save for me, and yet he just coped with room to spare.
Away from immediate danger. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Rakitic.
Nasri.
A real chance to break. And back to base. Rakitic. Massive leap! Decent attempt, but not quite good enough.
Right in front of the goal like that, and he's gone and missed it. I won't have to tell him that's not good enough.
Be a throw-in.
It is deadlocked.
Vitolo. Ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw.
Rakitic battles to win it back.
It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch.
And it's Nasri. Nasri.
Belts one.
Gets it back. Nasri. And it's Neymar.
Loose ball, who's going to get that?
Knocks it away. Messi's cross.
Can he score? That carried quite a threat.
Vitolo.
Looks to slip it through.
Nasri
looking to get on the end of this. It's a loose ball. That's a half-decent try.
Well, if he hopes to do better than that, he's got to work on his technique and his timing. The contact wasn't right there, so there wasn't much chance of success.
Messi.
Good run. Ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
Well, we were unlikely to see a goal then because there were so many players crowding out that danger area. I think something very special was going to be needed.
It's come loose. Good clearance and very necessary. Up he gets!
That's offside. Yes, it is.
Yeah, as long as one voice is making the call to step up, they got it right.
Vitolo. He has it out wide now. Aimed long and direct. Oh, good interception. Now it's Messi. And the referee brings the first half to a close. So we reach the halfway point.
Barcelona ended that first half in such a strong fashion. I think we'll just have to wait and see now if they can rekindle that drive and that determination. It's been great commitment, and that has to be maintained in the second half.
Interesting half, just missing goals. So don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break, 0-0.
Barcelona clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
And it's Messi.
Oh, it's opened up nicely for him.
Nzonzi tries to get it forward quickly.
Spoon forward.
Suarez has a go!
Right place, right time. It was just as well the defender was on hand to mop it up.
Mathieu does well to read it and intercepts.
Vitolo.
Nasri.
Now the pass, and he's there to cut it out.
Luis Suarez, absolutely focused then on the defensive side of his game.
you have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
Oh, great save, real class.
Well, I can only add that he's got reflexes that are in perfect working order, Peter. That was very good to watch.
Oh, that's great stuff from him.
Well, in all honesty, he's tormented that defence. They just can't handle him.
Looks to dink one in. Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Seems that he's certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Much on it, and that's the keeper's. Meets it first time! There is the genius of Luis Suarez! The breakthrough arrives at last! What about that, Jim Beglin?
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Barcelona draw first blood here.
Look, he's the one everyone expects.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Gomez takes control of it and he's on the move. Now it's Luis Suarez. And it's Nasri. Luis Suarez. Rakitic is being picked on here.
Well, they've got to deny him time and space, and that's one way of ensuring it.
Chip through. Gomez. And it's Luis Suarez. Gets it upfield. Mathieu gets into the right position to intercept. Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
That wasn't the easiest of saves by any means, Peter, and I think his instincts were, well, they were just razor sharp.
It so nearly came off for him.
He's been a joy to watch, and that didn't miss by much. He'll be back.
Neymar. Digne. He's gone for it! Really well taken goal. Looks offside, I think. Yep, the flag is up.
Is the light very short-lived? The referee's assistant did have his flag up. It might have been close, but it was correct.
Disappointment and relief on either side. Nothing doing. Neymar, and he's made certain that won't get through. Plays it out to the wing. Digne pumps it into the area. No, no way through there. And it's Digne. It's a throw in. Now it's Messi. And Messi! Oh, and that should have been two.
Yeah, he knew only too well that to concede then would have been tough to recover from. That could prove a big moment in this game.
How about it? Ball is over the line. It's a long forward pass. Ball's out, it'll be a throw-in again. Vitolo. It's a good run down the left-hand side. It's going to be another throw. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Clears it out of harm's way. Vitolo. Nsonzi! So close to drawing level.
I think he rushed that. He had a bit more time than he realised. He could so easily have equalised there.
It's a safety in numbers approach to defending here.
Yeah, but dropping deep can bring more trouble.
Yeah?
Well, shots from distance and space in wider positions, besides the obvious issue of inviting most of your opposition high up the pitch.
Towering header! It's in! We thought it was over! It's all square once more! Just so calm under pressure.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked a scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business, that.
All square again into the dying minutes. Neymar's cross. Nsonzi, and it's Vieto. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Mathieu pumps it forwards. Chance! That's gone a long way up and away. Hits one! Big moment! Massive goal!
Well, we're sitting here wondering who, if anyone, was going to be able to step up and find a way to goal with the clock running down, and the skipper obliges. It should cement victory in what has been a pretty unpredictable affair.
Oh, a goal of real quality. He made it look ridiculously easy.
Look, volleys can be worked on and improvements can be made, but in the moment, it takes timing and balance to catch the perfect spot on the ball to produce brilliance like that. That is absolutely magnificent.
Barcelona take the lead. Now it's just a question of holding on.
There's still a bit left in it, Peter, but they should find the necessary to avoid a slip-up now.
Now it's Luis Suarez. Barcelona need to hold on for a few more moments. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Barcelona win it by the odd goal. Almost nothing in it, perhaps a draw would have felt fairer, but that's the game and they have won it at the margin.